I want to talk to Tank Davis' promoter and make that fight happen. What do you think, babe?
I think that's what Ryan wants.
Yeah, let's Ryan's make it happen. Do you guys think Ryan looked good, or he still has something to prove? What do you guys haters think, or
casuals? What do you call
them? Yeah, there's a lot of casuals, but there's a lot of people that love Ryan as well. Anyway.
Well, he's very charismatic.
El Paso, what's
there's
up?
There's a lot to love.
Yeah.
He gets it.
Let's see. Wait. Doom, doom, doom. What's up?
We had a very good week.
It was a long week, my gosh.
A very good week for Golden Boy.
So if you guys don't know what like goes into a whole fight week, it's a lot. I mean, think about it. I think literally I hired about close to 1,000 people just to put a fight together. I mean, that's what Golden Boy does. I mean, I don't know if anybody knows, but that's what takes place. Who do you want Ryan to fight next? You guys tell me. Talk to me. What's up, brother? El Aivar. Okay, everybody. Legend. Thank you, brother. Appreciate you. And I appreciate everybody who calls me legend. I mean, I did work hard. Mm-hmm. If a lot of casuals here who are fucking haters and shit haven't seen any of my fights, go to Golden Boy's YouTube page. You can see everything there.
Or the all Zone. Right. The Zone has all of it too.
Right? Yeah. Does the Zone have it?
Yeah, they do. They have a lot of fights
out. I think they have it for a few more months. But.
What do they think?
Huh?
What do they think? What do they
yeah,
think?
Let's go. Let's go. Ryan Garcia, Tank Davis, end of the year. I will make it happen. All right? Just me. I will make it happen. Nobody else can make it happen. I don't know who I have to talk to. Mayweather or Al Heyman. I do not know. I'm going to start making calls. So, but the only one that can make it happen is me and Ryan Garcia. Mayweather, let's make it happen. What do you guys think? Oh, you used to watch my fights when I was good. So, I mean, if people are saying he's not ready,
what does that mean? That's
what does that mean? Okay, what does that mean if you guys say Ryan Garcia's not ready? I mean, then what the fuck are you guys talking about?
When will he be ready?
Yeah. Talk to me. When will he be ready? I mean, you guys fucking keep saying make the fucking Tank fight, make the Tank fight. Well, when will he be ready?
And Jesus Christ. In your opinion, when would he be ready? Like, instead of yelling, ask him. Like, literally ask him.
Okay.
Like,